1000 years old Yadadri temple in Telangana gets complete makeover. The centuries old temple on Yadagiri Gutta, renamed now as Yadadri, was originally confined to just 2500 square yards of area. Now the temple complex is spread over 14.5 acres. Majority of devotees who arrive holy shrine Yadagiri Gutta prefers Tonga ride to reach the famous old Lakshmi Narasimha temple, as locals believe that the Lord roamed in the holy place on horse. A 1000-year-old cave shrine in the scenic hills on the outskirts of Hyderabad city, the Yadagiri Gutta temple is getting a makeover as grand as Tirumala Tirupati temple in Andhra Pradesh.
అలర చంచలమైన ఆత్మలందుండని అలవాటు చేసని ఉయ్యాల అలర చంచలమైన ఆత్మలందు
The estimated cost of the makeover comprising wide scale renovation and expansion of Yadagiri Gutta temple is 1800 crores, which is nearly 3 times more than the cost of Vrindavan Chandrodai Mandir in Mathura, the world's tallest temple which is under construction. It is said that the ongoing inch by inch and brick by brick transformation of Yadagiri Gutta into a Tirupati-like temple town and spiritual capital is Telangana CM K. Chandrasekhar Rao's pet dream. A 2 hours drive from Hyderabad, the Lakshmi Narasimha temple of Yadadri is a hilltop shrine dedicated to the half lion and half human incarnation of Lord Vishnu. Yadadri is surrounded by 8 other hills and lush forests. The Telangana government came up with the plan to develop the Lakshmi Narasimha Swami temple of Yadagiri Gutta into a world-class pilgrimage hub in 2015. The Yadagiri Gutta Temple Development Authority YTDA headed by CM KCR is at the helm of this multi-crore project. YDTA roped in renowned architects, sculptors and builders from across the country for the historic transformation of not only the temple but also the temple town. The government of Telangana formed a special body of advisors including S. Sundar Rajan, an eminent temple builder, and Anand Sai, a renowned art director.
Shridharam Madhavam Gopika Vallabham Jaya.
The upcoming Yadadri temple complex will spread over 14.5 acres on the top of a hillock in Yadagiri Gutta. The new complex of Yadagiri Gutta temple will have 7 temple domes called as Gopuram with wooden roofing, including a 100-foot dome which will command views from a considerable distance. A 1400-acre part of the complex will house tourist facilities including cottages for tourists, a multi-level parking, a lot for 7,000 vehicles and housing for the temple priest. The construction of the domes was already completed early this year. Notably, more than 500 sculptures have been employed to carve delicate sculpture and designs on pillars in the Yadadri temple complex. They also engaged in carving statues out of stone. The whole temple complex, including the interior and exterior, has been made up of black granite stone as per the temple architecture of the Kakatiya dynasty in Telangana. Black granite stone has very small pores and the stone becomes strong and hard when milk, curd, oil and other liquids get into the pores. A 2.7 km road has already been constructed around the hillock named Yadadri, where the Lakshmi Narasimha temple complex is coming up for devotees to do pradakshina. According to Skanda Purana, the Yada Maharshi, son of venerated Maharshi Rishyasringa, performed penance here to Lord Vishnu as Narasimha. Being pleased with his penance, Lord appeared before him and manifested himself in 5 forms: Jwala Narasimha, Ganda Bairinda Narasimha, Yogananda Narasimha, Ugra Narasimha and Lakshmi Narasimha. Ugram Veeram Mahavishnu Jalantam Sarvatomukham Narasimham Bhishanam Bhadram Mrityor Mrityum Namamyaham Swaha.
Ugram Veeram Mahavishnu ज्वलंतम सर्वतोमुखम नृसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्यु मृत्युम नमाम्यहम।
The project, which was supposed to be completed in 2021, is currently getting a finishing touch. Reportedly, in the month of March 28, 2022, we're going to see the inauguration of temple.
गंभीरसिंहद्रावक्षेत्रावास जयसिंह दैत्यांत विद्युद्घात वीक्षारूक्ष नरसिंह विस्तृत विस्फुट कर्कश चालित दीर्घहस्ता विश्वहिता शक्तियुता शंखधरा चक्रधरा ज्वालाकेसर सिंहा शूरानखरण सिंहा शश्वत शांति संस्थापनार्थक लोकध्वंस विध्वंसकारक मृत्युंजय विजय नारसिंहा।